as we are remaining standing. Motivation, there is a little prophecy or a nami or a family and a nami area. We are going to be able to run with the channel, go to which are going to want to have a ceremony. Preaching to me, be more to the family, but the area. Our being blessed location, the number of which you are going to go to tiny art and the days in the high command of our ceremony. I'm going to be able to read the word of the family and study you want to be home. They will ask tomorrow, they want to know the which. അവരെ അനുഗ്രഹിച്ച് പ്രാർത്ഥിച്ച് അവർ കുടുംബജീവിതത്തിലേക്ക് പ്രവേശിക്കുമ്പോൾ സ്വർഗത്തിലെ സകലവിധമായ ഈ അനുഗ്രഹങ്ങളാൽ തന്റെ മക്കളെ ദൈവം നിറയ്ക്കട്ടെ. അങ്ങനെയെങ്കിൽ നമുക്ക് ഒരുമിച്ച് കർത്താവിന്റെ സന്നിധിയിൽ നേരെ ഒന്ന് പാടി മഹത്വപ്പെടുത്താം. ആ ദൈവത്തെ നമുക്കൊന്ന് സ്തുതിക്കാം. ചേർന്ന് പാടി കർത്താവിനെ സ്തുതിക്കുന്നു. Thank you.
seated in the presence of the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. What a wonderful presence of the Lord in this place. Thank you, Pastor Kevin and the team. We can feel the presence of Jesus in this place. That's what we need today, this morning, as we are in God's presence. We need the presence of Jesus in our midst. Because we know when he went to the wedding at Cana, whatever shortcomings they had, the presence of Jesus filled everything up. And I pray honestly this morning that the presence of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is in our midst. He is here. He has promised for two or three gathered in my name, I am there in their midst. Praise the Lord.